what he's talking about. Motherfucker.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about, man. You're telling me to get the beer. That's my motherfucking money on my shit.
It's not just you.
Catch a game Kevin Durant put out last night?
Yeah, I saw it. But he ain't no Larry Bird, though.
Larry Bird, what is it with you and Larry Bird? Why are you so in love with Bird?
Because he was the best.
Brick, Michael Jordan was the best basketball player to ever set foot on the court.
Are we really going to go there again? Boy, right now. Larry Bird played with back spasms and was catching his own rebounds, scoring points up and down the court.
Brick, back spasms? Jordan had the best game of his career, probably the best game of anybody's career. He had the flu with 105 degree temperature.
Okay, okay. Let's break it down. Every time they played against each other, they would... You want to give me a hand with this shit?
Where we come here to stare at each other? Get in.
Took you guys long enough. That's when you're worried about
you. Don't gotta worry about us.
You bring the money?
Of course I got it. I told your boss that I was gonna have the money by today, didn't I?
You should be right on the top.
Long enough. You lose your touch, old man?
You wanna come back here and do this shit?
This motherfucker taking forever? Yo, I killed the last three motherfuckers with my bare hands while you just sat there smoking cigarettes.
Cigarette? Bare hands in my ass? What the fuck you talking about, man? When we was in New York with them fat ass Italians, you didn't do shit.
Shit. Strong ass Chinaman, man.
Fuck this Chinaman. I think he pissed himself. Come on, let's get him out of here. He already stinks like rotten egg rolls.
You gonna take him to the same spot?
Yeah, we hit the motherfucking jackpot with this one.
Ooh, I'm saying, Brick. That motherfucking bag was full.
Yeah, it was. Where do you think he got the money from anyway? I didn't think he was gonna come up with it that quick.
Man, he probably stole it from his work.
He wouldn't steal from that bank if his life depended on it.
His life did depend on it. But now it's over.
Yeah. But he ain't stealing from that bank, though. I'll tell you that much.
Okay, then, genius. Where do you think he got the fucking money from, then?
He probably stole it from that dope dealer he been washing money for.
The dope boy?
Yeah. Brick.
He's more scared of the dope boy than he is of us. And look what we did to him.
Yeah. Boy, he got what he had coming.
Yep, off to that big wonton house in the sky.
Yeah, man, how come every time we kill somebody that's not white, you got some smart-ass racist shit to say about him?
Racist? Brick, you're the one who called him a goddamn Chinaman right after you got done choking him out. You're the fucking racist.
Boy, I'm black. I can't be racist. All white people are racist.
Oh, Jesus. You know what you are? You're weak. Mentally... and physically, you're weak.
Yeah, whatever.
And he got the money from the bank. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, consider it, man.
Look, there's a storm rolling in. Yo, let's hurry up and grab that body and dump it in this hole and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, let's get on that.
Come on. Heavy motherfucker.
Yeah, ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
You shot me, you peck of wood.
Damn. This shit just got real. Son of a bitch. Now I gotta call the boss. Mr. Dupe is not gonna be happy about this shit. God damn it. I can never get a fucking signal out here.
Coming.